Today, I'm going to be playing on a Minecraft SMP the illegal way. I'm going to be robbing people instead of doing regular Minecraft things like building a house and farming. My goal is to become the most powerful player on the server in just one day. At the end of this video, I'm going to fight the richest players on the server. Will I become king of the server, or will I die and lose all my progress? The full video is in the comments.